بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
طاسيم.
طاسيم ميم.
تلك آيات الكتاب المبين.
These are revelations of the scripture that make it plain.
نَتْلُو عَلَيْكَ مِنْ نَبَإِ مُوسَى وَفِرْعَوْنَ بِالْحَقِّ لِقَوْمٍ يُؤْمِنُونَ.
We narrate unto thee somewhat of the story of Moses and Pharaoh with truth for folk who believe.
إِنَّ فِرْعَوْنَ عَلَى فِي الْأَرْضِ وَجَعَلَ أَهْلَهَا شِيَعًا يَسْتَضْعِفُ طَائِفَةً مِّنْهُمْ يُذَبِّحُ أَبْنَاءَهُمْ وَيَسْتَحْيِي نِسَاءَهُمْ إِنَّهُ كَانَ مِنَ الْمُفْسِدِينَ.
Lo, Pharaoh exalted himself in the earth and made its people castes. A tribe among them he oppressed, killing their sons and sparing their women. Lo, he was of those who work corruption.
ونريد أن نمن على الذين استضعفوا في الأرض ونجعلهم أئمة ونجعلهم الوارثين.
And we desire to show favor unto those who were oppressed in the earth, and to make them examples, and to make them the inheritors.
وَنُمَكِّنَ لَهُمْ فِي الْأَرْضِ وَنُرِيَ فِرْعَوْنَ وَهَامَانَ وَجُنُودَهُمَا مِنْهُمْ مَا كَانُوا
And to establish them in the earth, and to show Pharaoh and Haman and their hosts that which they feared from them.
وَأَوْحَيْنَا إِلَىٰ أُمِّ مُوسَىٰ أَنْ أَرْضِعِيهِ فَإِذَا خِفْتِ عَلَيْهِ فَأَلْقِيهِ فِي الْيَمِّ وَلَا تَخَافِي وَلَا تَحْزَنِي إِنَّا رَادُّوهُ إِلَيْكِ وَجَاعِلُوهُ مِنَ الْمُرْسَلِينَ.
And we inspired the mother of Moses, saying, Suckle him, and when thou fearest for him, then cast him into the river, and fear not, nor grieve. Lo, we shall bring him back unto thee, and shall make him one of our messengers.
فالتقطه آل فرعون ليكون لهم عدوا وحزنا إن فرعون وهامان وجنودهما كانوا خاطئين.
And the family of Pharaoh took him up, that he might become for them an enemy and a sorrow. Lo, Pharaoh and Haman and their hosts were ever sinning.
وقالت امرأة فرعون قرة عين لي ولك لا تقتلوه عسى أن ينفعنا أو نتخذه ولدا وهم لا يشعرون.
And the wife of Pharaoh said, He will be a consolation for me and for thee. Kill him not. Peradventure he may be of use to us, or we may choose him for a son. And they perceived not.
وَأَصْبَحَ فُؤَادُ أُمِّ مُوسَى فَارِغًا إِن كَادَتْ لَتُبْدِي بِهِ لَوْلَا أَنْ رَبَطْنَا عَلَى قَلْبِهَا لِتَكُونَ مِنَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ.
And the heart of the mother of Moses became void, and she would have betrayed him if we had not fortified her heart, that she might be of the believers.
وقالت لأخته قصيه فبصرت به عن جنب وهم لا يشعرون.
And she said unto her sister, trace him. So she observed him from afar, and they perceived not.
وحرمنا عليه المراضع من قبل فقالت هل أدلكم على أهل بيتي يكفلونه لكم وهم له ناصحون.
And we had before forbidden foster mothers for him. So she said, shall I show you a household who will rear him for you and take care of him?
فرددناه إلى أمه كي تقر عينها ولا تحزن ولتعلم أن وعد الله حق ولكن أكثرهم لا يعلمون.
So we restored him to his mother that she might be comforted and not grieve, and that she might know that the promise of Allah is true, but most of them know not.
ولما بلغ أشده واستوى آتيناه حكما وعلما وكذلك نجزي المحسنين.
And when he reached his full strength and was ripe, we gave him wisdom and knowledge. Thus do we reward the good.
ودخل المدينة على حين غفلة من أهلها فوجد فيها رجلين يقتتلان هذا من شيعته وهذا من عدوه فاستغاثه الذي من شيعته على الذي من عدوه فوكزه موسى فقضى عليه قال هذا من عمل الشيطان إنه عدو مضل مبين.
And he entered the city at a time of carelessness of its folk, and he found therein two men fighting, one of his own caste and the other of his enemies. And he who was of his caste asked him for help against him who was of his enemies. So Moses struck him with his fist and killed him. He said, this is of the devil's doing. Lo, he is an enemy, a mere misleader.
قال رب إني ظلمت نفسي فاغفر لي فغفر له إنه هو الغفور الرحيم.
He said, my Lord, lo, I have wronged my soul, so forgive me. Then he forgave him. Lo, he is the forgiving, the merciful.
قال رب بما أنعمت علي فلن أكون ظهيرا للمجرمين.
He said, my Lord, for as much as thou hast favored me, I will never more be a supporter of the guilty.
فأصبح في المدينة خائفا يترقب فإذا الذي استنصره بالأمس يستصرخه قال له موسى إنك لغوي مبين.
And morning found him in the city, fearing, vigilant, when behold, he who had appealed to him the day before cried out to him for help. Moses said unto him, lo, thou art indeed a mere hothead.
فلما أن أراد أن يبطش بالذي هو عدو لهما قال يا موسى أتريد أن تقتلني كما قتلت نفسا بالأمس إن تريد إلا أن تكون جبارا في الأرض وما تريد أن تكون من المصلحين.
when he would have fallen upon the man who was an enemy unto them both, he said, O Moses, wouldst thou kill me as thou didst kill a person yesterday? Thou wouldst be nothing but a tyrant in the land. Thou wouldst not be of the reformers.
وجاء رجل من أقصى المدينة يسعى قال يا موسى إن الملأ يأتمرون بك ليقتلوك فاخرج إني لك من الناصحين.
And a man came from the uttermost part of the city running. He said, O Moses, lo, the chiefs take counsels against thee to slay thee. Therefore escape. Lo, I am of those who give thee good advice.
فخرج منها خائفا يترقب قال رب نجني من القوم الظالمين.
So he escaped from thence, fearing, vigilant. He said, My Lord, deliver me from the wrongdoing folk.
ولما توجه تلقاء مدين قال عسى ربي أن يهديني سواء السبيل.
And when he turned his face toward Midian, he said, Peradventure, my Lord will guide me in the right road.
ولما ورد ماء مدين وجد عليه أمة من الناس يسقون ووجد من دونهم امرأتين تذودان قال ما خطبكما قالتا لا نسقي حتى يصدر الرعاء وأبونا شيخ كبير.
And when he came unto the water of Midian, he found there a whole tribe of men watering, and he found apart from them two women keeping back their flocks. He said, What aileth you? The two said, We cannot give our flocks to drink till the shepherds return from the water, and our father is a very old man.
فسقى لهما ثم تولى إلى الظل فقال رب إني لما أنزلت إلي من خير فقير.
So he watered their flock for them. Then he turned aside into the shade and said, My Lord, I am needy of whatever good thou sendest down for me.
فجاءته إحداهما تمشي على استحياء قالت إن أبي يدعوك ليجزيك أجر ما سقيت لنا فلما جاءه وقص عليه القصص قال لا تخف نجوت من القوم الظالمين.
Then there came unto him one of the two women walking shyly. She said, Lo, my father biddeth thee that he may reward thee with a payment for that thou didst water the flock for us. Then when he came unto him and told him the whole story, he said, Fear not, thou hast escaped from the wrongdoing folk.